This is Governor Chris Christie. For the third straight year, I signed a balanced budget with no new taxes. I cut hundreds of millions of dollars in wasteful spending. In fact, our state budget is smaller now than 5 years ago. Still, we increased funding for K-12 education to its highest level ever and expanded critical services for our developmentally disabled and those with autism. The New Jersey comeback has resulted in our best job growth in 7 years. But Coeur d'Alene Democrats are at it again. They just passed an $800 million tax increase. I vetoed it. Now, Coeur d'Alene Democrats are blocking a 10% income tax cut for hardworking New Jerseyans. We can balance the budget, create new jobs, increase funding for schools, and cut your taxes. But I need your help. Call 609-292-7065 and tell the Coeur d'Alene Democrats to pass your 10% tax cut now. Together, we'll keep our New Jersey comeback moving ahead. This was paid for by the New Jersey Republican State Committee.